Former teacher in Clinton County accused of rape is in custody tonight. 27-year-old Cole Black worked in the Keystone Central School District. He turned himself into police this morning. Black is charged with raping a teenager at his home in Lock Haven last year.